Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to play Apple Music on your Alexa device. Using free streaming music services such as Spotify or Pandora on your Amazon Alexa device is alright, but if you're already paying for an Apple Music subscription, there's no reason not to access that music service on your Alexa device and listen to whatever you want without having to put up with ads or other limitations. Linking your Apple Music account to Alexa so you can play Apple Music through your Echo device only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your Apple Music account to Alexa. Step 1. Launch the Amazon Alexa app on your smart device and then tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu flies in from the left side of the screen. Step 2. Tap Settings in the menu. The Settings menu appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the Alexa Preferences section and then tap Music. The Music screen opens. Step 4. Tap Link New Service toward the top of the screen. The Link Service screen appears. Step 5. Tap Apple Music in the list of options. The Apple Music Skill screen appears. Step 6. Tap Enable to Use on the Apple Music Skill screen. A Link Account screen appears that prompts you to sign in with your Apple ID. Enter your Apple ID and then enter the password associated with your account. Enter any information that comes up asking you to verify yourself as the owner of the Apple ID you entered information for. A screen appears with a request for Alexa to access information associated with your Apple Music account. Step 7. Tap Allow on the Access Request screen. A screen appears with a message that your Apple Music account has been successfully linked to your Amazon Alexa account. Tap Done in the upper left corner of this screen. You'll be returned to the Apple Music Skill screen where you'll see the skill is enabled. Additionally, when you navigate back to the Music screen, you'll also see Apple Music is now in the list of linked services. If Apple Music is set up as your default Alexa music service, any music you request will automatically be played from Apple Music. Alternatively, if you have multiple music services connected and Apple Music isn't your default music service, you'll need to specify that you want Alexa to play a song or playlist on Apple Music. You can unlink Apple Music from Alexa at any time by navigating back to the Apple Music Skill screen and then tapping Disable Skill. Let me know what your favorite streaming music service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.